gentlemen, boys and girls, the Joker.
Welcome, everyone. So, as many of you probably know, I once upon a time perfected the three-course meal and a stick of gum, and I am trying to do the same with a cocktail. And as you know, the three-course meal and a stick of gum, which made me so famous, featured as its dessert blueberry pie and cream. And so that is the cocktail that we're going to feature this evening. Now, this is still in the development stage. Still working on it. I haven't perfected it yet. I'm testing it with the Oompa Loompas, and some of them have a little reaction to it. But we're going to continue our research. So, to begin, I'm going to take my coupe glasses. And the best thing I find to use for anything is your finger. So, I've got some simple syrup. We're going to do a graham cracker crust around the rim of the glass. And so just, you know, run the simple syrup around the edge of the glass with your finger, a little behind the ear. Then we're going to dip it in our crushed graham crackers, or the crust. And there we have our prepared glass. Now, set those aside and going to begin here with some simple syrup. Need a half an ounce per drink, so for my two cocktails, 1 ounce of simple syrup. And we need 1.5 ounces of lemon juice, 3/4 ounce per drink. Then we're going to add 1 ounce, 1/2 ounce per drink of 40 Etrace, which is also known as Liquor 43 from Spain, introduced to me by the Oompa Loompas in their travels. Then we have our Empress Gin, and we're going to need 1 ounce per drink of Empress Gin, another exotic flavor that was brought to me in my travels with the Oompa Loompas. And you see, when you add that, it begins to turn violet. Then we need some blueberry for our blueberry pie. Again, 2 ounces of, this is Metcalf's blueberry liqueur made in Vermont, not in Loompa Land. And it's made with real blueberries. There we have the makings of our cocktail. Now, we go to the magical refrigerator and get some ice. Magical.
In the world's worst ice.
And it may or may not bring us some ice. Yep, there we go. Stand up. Send the Oompa Loompas in after.
I'll take another shot of the candy. Really?
Back to this working somewhere.
The Oompa Loompas. The job stopper. we have too much. Ice. Strain that into our prepared glasses. And we finish it with some vanilla ice cream. So here we have blueberry pie.
That's for me. I know this is for me. Daddy, Daddy, make Mr. Wonka give me a blueberry pie trick.
I don't think so. This is still in the development stage.
I don't care. I want it now.
I don't care. I was my game.
The Oompa Loompa says I can have it. I'm going to have it right now.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Oh, I can taste the blueberries going down my throat. Look, it's on. Oh, it's just so blueberry. I'm having some more.
Violet. Returning Violet, Violet.
Oh, nonsense, Daddy. It's good. Daddy!
This always happens when we get to the blueberries.
Oh, Daddy! Help! I need to... The Oompa Loompas are taking me away to be de-juiced, Daddy.
Too much Daddy! Blueberry for you.